You are feeling defeated, tired, or discouraged. You are not alone. This past month, I've had conversation after conversation with friends who are just not feeling like themselves. They're not feeling motivated like they used to be, and they are feeling exhausted and lost, and I can relate. And I don't want us to live in defeat anymore. My name is Hosanna Wong. I'm an author and preacher. And in today's verse, through the prophet Ezekiel, God is talking to his people, Jews living in exile, who have also gone through many seasons of defeat. And what he says to them is available to us today too. Ezekiel chapter 36, verse 26, I will give you a new heart. I will put a new spirit in you. I will take out your stony, stubborn heart and give you a tender, responsive heart. Now, there may not be an opportunity to go back to the way things used to be, but we are invited to give God what we're carrying, to stop holding on to our hurts, our bitterness, our fear, and to stand in faith and say, God, I'm tired of half living. I want something new. And he will give us a new heart, a new passion, a new appetite, a new perspective on life. He'll give us a new spirit when we're talking to him, reading his word like we're doing right now. And when we're filled with his spirit, different actions come out of our lives. And he will take our hearts that perhaps have hardened like stone because of hurt that's been done to us, because of disappointments. God wants to exchange that and give you a tender heart that can hope and risk and feel alive again. I want you to know you're not defeated. God is for you, so who can be against you? You are not done yet. When you wait on the Lord, he will renew your strength. If you too are done half living or done waiting for the right time to take back your life and take a step of faith, friend, today is the day. Give God your life. Give him your burdens. He wants to give you a new breath, a new spirit, a new heart, and a new life.